What is up, guys? It's your boy Sense Angel. Welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be watching the Equalizer fight scenes. We got Equalizer 2 pick a hand, and then we got the Equalizer McCall kill Slavi. Before we get into it, make sure you drop a like, subscribe, and turn on post notifications so you don't miss my next video.
Stop cheating, bro.
DENZEL don't play around, bro.
Driver that you called to take home your girlfriend.
Not a girlfriend, man. Just an intern.
Oh, I'm sorry. The credit card was invalid.
Shithead! Let you hang with us because your daddy's a client. You fuck up the first thing. Come in.
Wow, you know he fake. He said I let you hang with us because your daddy's a client.
You
oh
fuck
my
up
goodness.
The first thing. Come in.
Oh, he wants to hang with the cool group, huh? Look at him snoring off the table.
Wow. I heard about these.
Snoring off plates and everything.
Yeah, well, now you have.
Yeah.
Look, pay yourself whatever and give yourself a nice tip.
Pay yourself whatever? Shoot, let me empty the bank account real quick.
You're not going to ask me if she got home okay?
She get home okay?
No. Took her to Mass General. They're pumping her stomach as we speak.
You saw his face? Dang.
What's her name? You don't know, do you? Okay. This is the point where usually I'd give you a chance to do the right thing, but not tonight. Tonight I'm
not tonight.
Cameras, cell phones, anything you might have used to record what you did to her.
Ooh, the dominance, bro. Mess with the wrong one, buddy. Look at him. Batman up in here, bro. Try it. Pops. Ooh. That's a sharp card. Come here. Bro, he turned into Mike Tyson for a second. Come here. Yo. Ooh. 29 seconds.
Get up.
Bruh, he said, come here. That's great. Look, crying like a baby. That is what happens when you hang out with the wrong people.
Don't start crying now. Give me your phone.
You get involved with their bad choices and bad situations.
Right or left?
I don't know what you mean.
Hand it. Are you right or left? Hand it.
Right.
Call 911. You tell them the truth about what happened in here tonight. Your daddy's money's not going to save you this time. You understand?
Yes, sir.
You know her name?
No.
Her name is Amy. Give me your left hand. Give me your left.
You better listen to Pops.
I expect a 5-star rating, you understand?
5-star rating? Get out of here. Bro, imagine. Bro, you could feel that. Just doing one side. Imagine, just put a little bit of pressure. Imagine now the other side. Bro, that's crazy.
I expect a 5-star rating, you understand?
DENZEL, you crazy, boy.
Not for me, though. For who?
Amy.
Amy.
That's right. For who?
For Amy.
For who?
For Amy.
Oh.
Make sure I get a 5-star rating, Junior.
Oh. He went and came back like nothing happened. All right, guys, that was the first one. The next one, we got the Equalizer. McCall kills Slavi. They laughing like it's funny.
You okay? Did you? Bye bye.
Sudania, papa.
Io ho dei mercanze.
He's like, nah. He's like, on second thought. Bro's basically Sherlock Holmes. He's analyzing. Commence. 16 seconds. Nah. It'll never go as planned. Look at his face. Look at his face. He's doing it with no reaction at all. It's literally like It Man, bro. He's just knocking out people with a straight face. Look at his face. Look at him. No reaction, bro. Look at his face. Look at him. He's dead serious, bro. Oh my goodness, he's brutal. Oh, he's looking in his eyes while he's doing it. Like nothing happened, bro. He's so calm about it. He just killed what, four or five guys.
Your heart's beating three times the normal rate. It's because you're losing so much blood. About 30 seconds, body's gonna shut down and you're gonna suffocate. Alina, the girl you beat half to death, her life's gonna go on. Yours is gonna end right here on this funky floor. Over $9,800. You should have taken the money.
Who are you?
I'm Batman.
1,027.
He said, who are you? All right, guys, that is it for this video. If y'all enjoyed, let me know down in the comments. If y'all want me to react to anything, again, let me know down in the comments. But I hope y'all enjoyed. I love y'all so much. Thank y'all for watching. I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace.